through the line and forth, that'll be a place for it.
And we'll go in this door.
And we'll go in the double door here.
Circle around the back.
And go around the right, and go around the table. We got the barbecue, we got a little bit of...
Barbecue chicken and pork.
We got a little bit of pork that's not good, barbecue, in case you want barbecue. Pork and beans, it's good. But, so I guess, say a prayer for food. Heavenly Father, thank you for this time we have together. Father, please be with the people that's here in this pavilion this evening. Bless the food, and bless the heart of all the people here. Help us, Father, to enjoy this wonderful occasion. Thank you for Keegan and Hannah. Thank you for the love that we all share. Please, Father, pour your blessings down on us this evening and fill this room with your spirit. And bless the food to our bodies in Jesus' name. Amen.
Of course.
Is it sprinkling?
A little bit,
It's like mesming.
Isn't that called a blessing?
I have another one.
It's a new beginning. Give me a big
honey. Yeah.
Did you see the note on the brownies?
Yes.
I know you're so busy. Did you see it?
No, I just got here because I had to go and finish up at the reception.
Of course, I know.
That's like, I can't come back before everybody gets here, so I have to do it.
I'll bring it in a jar.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, Mom?
Where is it?
There you go.
It says this is for delicate fabrics, Mom, so I'm gonna put this one on there. You're putting the water in it.
Excuse me.
Anybody hungry?